So Alice's car is 7 meters long, and the fastest anything can travel is the speed of light. So the soonest the back of the car can brake or come to a halt is in some time t equals 7 over c. Okay, so just at the point of impact, there is 4.5 meters of Alice's car sticking out the back of the garage. In the time it takes for the shock waves to reach the back of the car, how far will the garage travel?